In this example, a light of wavelength 4360 angstrom is incident on a metal having work function 1.24 electron volt. And here we are required to find the stopping potential for the ejected photoelectrons. Now, in this situation here, we can directly write the energy of incident photons. This we can directly calculate by using the incident wavelength, as this energy is 12431 by 4360, which is equals to 2.85. Directly we are getting this energy in electron volt. Now, if we calculate the maximum kinetic energy, which is kinetic energy max of ejected electrons. This kinetic energy maximum can be given by E minus phi. So, here the value of incident energy is 2.85 minus the work function we are given as 1.24 electron volt. So, this maximum kinetic energy is 1.61 eV. And as we know, the stopping potential is given as stopping potential. We can directly write V0 is equals to the maximum kinetic energy divided by charge of an electron, because stopping potential is the potential which stops the fastest electron in the discharge tube. So this will be 1.61 electron volt by E is 1.61 volt. That will be the answer to this problem, the stopping potential for these photoelectrons.